2 minutes of your time. Actually, that's a lie. 2.5 minutes. We're gonna do 1 minute. 1 minute and then 30 seconds. Okay. I'm gonna use my, I packed everything to go, little Cayman, including my iPad, and they, because I'm in video from there tomorrow. Make sure you get on it. It's beautiful. You'll be busy looking at the background, not me. Okay. You ready? So, pray my flight goes today. You have a choice. Full, modified, or full on the ground. You ready? I'm gonna use my watch, so like I said, everything's all packed. Go. 1 minute. Okay, tighten up your glutes. Elbows under your shoulders. Abs in. Whee! Thank you to Chantel holding the camera. Because of how, like I said, packed everything. And I needed to bounce. I wanted to get this done for you today. In case I get stuck at the airport. Whee! Can you move with it? Of course you can. You can drop those steps. 30 seconds left. Rainbows. Come on. As long as those ribs are to your hips, you're good. Plus, it's Celebration Friday. Hold. Abdomen. Tight butt. Inner thumb. Wonder how many seconds are left? Let me tell you. Almost 10. Now you have 10 seconds left. Woo! 1 minute. This one might be okay. The next one could be challenging. Abs in. Take a rest. Woo! All right, you guys. If you need to drop down, I might have to. In the next minute, do it. And there should be no pain in your back. If you feel anything here, stop. You can also focus on ribs to hips. Second minute. Pick your style and go. All right. Getting boring. Tapping up. Now, if you're going to tap out, do it with a strong leg. No floppy legs. In your little space you're working out in, own it. Less than 45 seconds. Squeeze those glutes. Nice. And hold. 30 seconds left. You can lift one leg. And the other. These are options. 20 seconds. You got it. All right, 15 seconds. Check yourself. Shoulders down. Abs in. Woo! Scale of 1 to 5. Where are you? I'm definitely a 3-4. Come on. And take a rest. Woo! How did you do? All right, let's finish it. I'm gonna take a shower and go back to the airport. 30 seconds, that's it. It's gonna be a piece of cake. Take your style. Let's go. Yeah. And I need all of you to think what your wins were this week. Every week, every day you should have a win. Did you drink enough water? Win, yes. Did you eat plenty of vegetables? Yes. Come on, pull that belly button in. You got it. Less than 10 seconds. You got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Cat back. Let's thread the needle just to your shoulders. Palm up. Put it through. Try and get the back of that shoulder onto the ground. Oh. Twisting at the waist. And the other side. Hand up, slide it through. Back of that shoulder.